Let's do this.
Just wait until the mascots get a load of my new powers.
It hardly seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Fine, no superpowers. For now. I can't even tell you how great it is having you back, Johnny. We thought you were dead.
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Lorraine would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke, Sean.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
No. I don't know if Zemo's made it, but Oleg is... The first time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side-scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Perspective? On what?
Shit, man. Everything. Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it. I'm just saying that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel different.
Different, huh? How?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice Kings. No. See, before, I would... I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. You know, mine was fucking obvious, but I'm curious what yours was.
Oh, you know, 1950 sitcom.
What?
When I close my eyes, I can still hear the laugh track.
No, I get it. Jeez. That's fucking terrible. So why aren't you in that sitcom anymore? I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Zinyak thinks being in a town where the Saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't think so. It started with nothing, but I can always rebuild.
Respect.
Genki Bowl? What the fuck is a Genki Bowl?
The rules are simple. Kill everything in front of you, and don't die.
Say no more. Let's do this.
Just wait until the mascots get a load of my new powers.
It hardly seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Fine, no superpowers. For now. even tell you how great it is having you back, Johnny. And we thought you were dead.
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Loren would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke Shandi.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
No. I don't know if Zemo's made it, but Oleg is... Well, first time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side-scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Perspective? On what?
Shit, man, everything. Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it. I'm just saying that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel different.
Different, huh? How?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice kids over and over. See, before, I would have taken that for granted.
Extended reality!
I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. You know, mine was fucking obvious, but I'm curious what yours was.
Oh, you know, 1950s sitcom.
What?
When I close my eyes, I can still hear the laugh.
No, I get it. Gee, it's fucking terrible. So why aren't you in that sitcom anymore? I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of the Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Zinyak thinks being in a town where the Saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't think so. It started with nothing, but I can always rebuild.
Respect.
Great job on the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that? You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
Matt, flip my powers back to on.
Fine. It hardly seems fair.
Matt, this isn't funny. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
You wear it well.
Just fix it. I'm here to help. Matt, you are seriously working my nerves.
We should be fine now.
Yo, so fill me in. What's been going on lately?
You know, took out some terrorists, became the president of the United States, rolled back the national debt. Ooh, got to fly Air Force One.
Yeah. What about before that?
Before that was Steelport. You missed the luchadors, evil hackers, and European assholes in black suits.
Luchadors? What, you mean wrestlers?
Uh-huh.
And I thought Stillwater had some fucked up gangs. Yo, what about Philippe?
He was our number one target, but we couldn't just stop with him.
Yeah, you can't go after one without taking on the whole town.
Fortunately, we had Kinsey and...